distante. What? Oh. Oh. Right, so. One second. Nope. No one won quite yet. And of course, I mean, nope, no one's opened it quite yet. We're not on the homes. Stretch. Even though we're not in the home stretch quite yet, who knows if we're going to change at any given moment. In the meantime, actually. Well, it's official, we're in the home stretch. We're only in the home stretch after multiple attempts in that place. Oh, but what? Yes! Look, I'm just glad I won. It's only about mini game. It's only on play mini game, of course. Because this one versus rivals mini game. Who knows if it could be something completely. Who knows if it could be the exact opposite of that in this case. Yeah. Oh no, my God, I'm there.
Oh. No, don't go under me! Ah!
Oh. Oh, man. There was nothing else I could do, nappies. Are you kidding me right now?
Really?
Seriously? Oh, come on. And then he said we actually have a jumping target. We actually have a jumping target right here. Seriously? And oh, about that run of jumping tucker is actually really close. Really. Oh, Steffi. In any case, though, I'm still uncertain. No way! Come on! In any case, definitely intense. It's been like intense a lot, actually. Oh, 1v3! One versus rivals. And Diamond of Mine. Right, so. So everyone on the team actually have to find all three diamonds. Yes! No! So we got one diamond. Because anyone is better than none. No! Yeah! Oh, come on. Really? So close. Why is there a big one? I wonder if she put in the big one. Why didn't she put in the big one? Why didn't you put in the big one? Oh. And then you can go actually around number 10. How many? Oh, right, so round the boat. Oh! Oh my god. Whoa! Oh! There's actually two of them. Oh, come on. Why? Are you kidding me right now? No! I didn't need that! what? The ending is I think that I'm definitely unsure of what will happen in the meantime. Tell us about the final challenge. If she gets on the first attempt, it's just game over. Yes! What she got? Only 13-1! In any case though, if you're a little bit of a nerve wracking. Oh my god, maybe. Yes. Round 11. Why didn't you choose Moonbase Escape, MiZero? Honestly, I needed that one a lot more than anything else. No, I did not need that. Are you kidding me, Nappy though? That wasn't needed at all, not even my one bit. God, let me tell you about that. That could have been a lot worse. And then they get them. What was this? 14. 1v3! home. And so, obviously, it's mainly the gamepad now. SpikeBob wrong. Oh my god! That was... Whew! That one, I desperately knew. I was in desperate need of that win, actually. Oh my god, and oh, 1v3. So, two closer. Summer Rainer? Oh my god, whoa! And then we can say, oh, and so. Only 14. A summer box. Another day on the assembly line. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, that was definitely close. It was actually like way too close for comfort. No, really. I just cannot believe how close that was. In any case though, my goal is of course getting 55 or higher. At the final challenge. I know I made it. I now have a chance at the final challenge, but come on. I think I got it? Oh no. Yes! He finally did it. Master level is up next. Which is, of course, the absolute hardest of the whole game.